Jasmine. So I thought to do this video to get your opinion about something. So basically, I have this Louis Vuitton Speedy 35. It's the limited edition. It's the, I think, aquarelle watercolor edition. So I've had it for about 4 years or so. I think I got it in 2013 or 2014. I got it pre-loved because at that time, I think this was manufactured in 2009, so I was a bit too late to get in this print, but I saw it online and I fell in love with it, and I managed to get it from an online seller who sold to me at a very good price. So because I've had it for a couple of years, I tended to have a love-hate relationship with it. Firstly, love-hate because look at the print. It has this watercolor-ish design, so all the logo has this watercolor look, and it's pink. So that was my love relationship with it. But my hate relationship is it only comes in a top handle. There's no, you know, it's not a bandolier, so it doesn't come with a strap. And the only thing I could carry, how I could carry it, was either with in my hands, or I could carry it in the crook of my arm, which, if you like me, I carry tons of things and I really fill this bag up, and it can get very heavy and my arms will get achy. So I didn't really like that fact, but I kept it with me for a long time, and I even brought it here to Canada because I had it clean and I thought that, you know what, I'm just going to bring some of the bags over so that I could wear it. But unfortunately, it has been sitting in my cupboard for 3 months now. I've only taken it out to think about it, whether I should sell it or not. And yeah, so, but you know, when I look at it, when I see it again, I love the print, I love the design, I love how it looks, but because it's a Speedy, I mean, if it came in a smaller design, I would definitely keep it. Let's say it came in a 25, of course I would keep it, no qualms about it. But because it's 35, and let me just show you the inside, so I always have something to keep it structured. So the inside is very huge, and you know, you've heard about Speedies being called black holes or something, where you just put in things and then it disappears inside. And yes, it is the truth with this bag. And I have kept tons of things. I think I even kept my smaller 12-inch computer inside before, and of course it was super heavy, and I could only just, you know, carry it like this, which it's super heavy, and I couldn't. This is definitely not an going out running errands kind of bag, because you can't be holding one and then trying to figure out, or you know, manage your my two kids who are especially naughty. So I think I'm really on the fence with this. I'm not too sure whether I should sell it or I should keep it. But yeah, so I thought to have this short video to just get your opinion on whether I should, and if I should sell it, should I just, you know, yeah. Oh my god, it's pretty. Oh, okay, so just a bit of the bag itself. So this one is actually made in France. So I don't know if you can see it, but so it's made in France. And overall, I would say the bag looks gently used. You know, on those pre-loved markets, you have like brand new, almost new, gently used, or well used. I would say this is gently used because I don't use it all the time. I only use it occasionally if I were to be going out to a wedding, or if I were to be going somewhere that it requires me to dress up. So I would say it's gently used, and I got it clean, so the vaquetta is pretty much clean. It used to have a bit of mold. You know how Singapore weather is, it's humid and then it's very hot, so it gets it tends to get moldy. And there's the inside is as clean as it could get. There's of course a bit of stains. It's white, you can't expect white not to have stains. And yeah, I think overall it still looks, it still can be carried. So I do still think that there might be some of the buyers who will be keen in it, but I'm not sure. I'm really not sure if I should go for it, but yeah, so let me have your thoughts if I should keep it or sell it, and why. I do appreciate the support, and thank you for watching the video, and until next time, bye.